To make use of dragon scales and dragon bones, you have to reach level 100 of the smithing skill and unlock the dragon crafting perk. You need to have 100 smithing and the last perk in the smithing tree to start using the bone stuff, bone scales. Wait, dragon bones and dragon scale. Until then, you have to wait a very long time, but I recommend keeping all the dragon scales and the dragon bones, and then in the end, you will be extra happy.